Traffic is flowing again after a crash on a busy metro highway. Sky 5 caught the aftermath. Take a look. A truck flipped and a concrete barrier crashed onto the ramp between I-240 and I-35. You see it there. This all happened this morning. It took several hours for crews to clean up the mess.